alaikum and welcome to UMT TV. My name is Mahnoor Khan and welcome to another episode where we're going to talk about the employee recognition program and its brainchild, the employee of the quarter award. With me is Ms. Amna Manzoor, lecturer from the School of Textile and Designing from the STD department. Assalamualaikum, ma'am.
Assalamualaikum.
And thank you for joining us. And first of all, congratulations on that award. It actually reflects your hard work and gives us your recognition of what have you done till now in UMT.
Thank you.
So, ma'am, tell us about yourself, your education. Like, what did you do before you came to UMT?
First of all, I would like to introduce myself. Like, I am a fine artist. Basically, I have graduated from National College of Arts in 2013.
Yeah.
So basically, I am here working as a lecturer, and I am teaching drawing courses and foundation courses. I am from Lahore, so this is the main things, I think.
So, what was your education? How did that build up before you came to UMT? So that motivated you to start being a lecturer and trying to pursue that, give that knowledge toward your students for textile and designing.
Exactly.
That's really motivating, ma'am. Really, really motivating. So, how did you come to know of UMT? What is your association in UMT?
Like, one of my cousin, or maybe I don't know. I don't remember right now. Like, my friend just told me that there's a vacancy in UMT. You can apply there. So I just applied and I just got that.
Yeah. So, are there any special highlights? क्या आपके कोई highlights थे when you जब आई थी UMT में? Were there any special events जिसपे आपको एक leadership role मिला जिसके वजह से आपको एक where you learned something new?
In UMT?
Yeah.
Yes, there is a lot of things. I think क्योंकि जैसे मैंने बताया आपको कि मैं graduation के फौरन बाद आई थी, तो I was more confused personality. So I think that is the best part that I just think ke ab mujhe in cheezon mein kafi help milti hai. So kuch aise events bhi hain jaise hum logon ki conferences hoti hain ya is tarah ki cheeze hain to wo bhi aapko kafi groom karte hain us tarah ki cheeze.
So koi specific conference jis pe aapko ek role mila, koi leadership role where you actually taught?
I think jo bhi departmental hamari jo bhi cheeze hoti hain unme hum log jo hain purane log hain jaise 4-5 log hain colleagues hum purane hain to hum sabko main focal person banaya jata hai like hamari abhi 2018 mein bhi sorry 2019 march mein bhi conference hui hai 6th international conference aur 2015 mein bhi hui thi I think to ye do conferences maine attend ki hain yahan pe.
Do you think you've gained anything from UMT?
Yes, like I told you that I have gained a lot of confidence and that is the best part. And as well, jab aap teaching kar rahe ho to aap students ko padhane ke sath sath unse bhi kafi kuch seekh rahe hote ho, so there is a lot of things jo aap seekh rahe ho time to time.
There is a give and take of knowledge.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, so like when you actually got this award when you got this, what did you feel? Was there an adrenaline or this really spark that you actually got this award?
Of course, ये अच्छी feeling थी एक बहुत क्योंकि in all over the department just I got selected for this opportunity, so I feel really good. और अभी भी ये काफी motivating है because after getting that award, I am just more into working hard and doing such tasks. Yeah.
Acha. Aur kya aapko lagta hai kya elements iske andar aaye the, kya input aapne aise ki thi jiski wajah se aapko ye award mila?
I think ke kisi bhi job ke liye ya kisi bhi kaam ke liye sincerity, punctuality, responsibility, these are the elements. Agar aap ye sab cheeze kar rahe ho to wo cheeze behtar ho jati hain, aapke liye aasan ho jati hain. I think is yahan bhi aisa hi hua. Because I'm punctual, maybe, or responsible. Just try to do the work on time.
Yeah.
That is the reason. Yeah.
You have to be punctual and very responsible to your work. Or ye aap aage isko अपने स्टूडेंट्स के पास भी मतलब ये नॉलेज देना चाहती हैं, टू बी पंक्चुअल, टू बी
रिस्पांसिबल, बिकॉज़ आई ट्राई टू डू दैट,
या बिकॉज़ एज अ लेक्चरर, एज अ टीचर, यू ट्राई टू यू गिव दैट नॉलेज टू योर स्टूडेंट्स, हैज दैट अफेक्ट, हैज बीन वेरी मोटिवेटिंग, एज दैट हैज बीन मोटिवेटिंग टू यू इन यूएमटी, हैज दैट अफेक्टेड योर स्टूडेंट्स टू?
इट इज, या इट इज अफेक्टिंग, लाइक वी कैन सी द डिफरेंस व्हेन स्टूडेंट केम टू अस, लाइक इन फर्स्ट ईयर दे आर उनकी बिल्कुल डिफरेंट होती है पर्सनैलिटी, बट आफ्टर 3 to 4 ईयर्स दे आर डिफरेंट,
दे आर टोटली
डिफरेंट. सो या दे आर टोटली डिफरेंट.
डू यू थिंक दैट योर दीस टीचर्स, दीस एम्प्लॉइज, दे ब्रिंग अ बिग हैंड टू द फ्यूचर ऑफ?
एक्जेक्टली, दे आर द मेन कीज,
दे आर द मेन कीज. हाउ सो?
लाइक दे आर गिविंग, इट्स नॉट अबाउट द नॉलेज और दैट वी आर टीचिंग व्हाट वी आर टीचिंग देम, बट इट्स ऑल्सो वी आर बिल्डिंग देयर पर्सनैलिटीज एज वेल.
Okay, so tell me, who do you thank for such an award?
First of all, I think of course UMT, because iski wajah se mujhe chance mila, and after that I would like to thanks head of department and respected dean Dr. Mumtaz Mal, because they gave us the confidence and like time to time wo kehte hain ki nahi aap ye kar sakte ho, if we are not like confident about anything, they just try to force us and just give us the.
So do you believe that there should be freedom of like learning as a lecturer for yourself, there should be no barriers when you learn?
Yeah, of course.
So basically tell me, what do you think of this whole program, the whole employee recognition program?
I think it's a very, very good opportunity for the faculty, staff and all the things, because इसमें बहुत से ऐसे lower staff के लोग थे जिनको award दिया गया, that is the best part, I think. Like उनको इसकी ज़रूरत है, इस motivation की, और हम लोगों को भी, like if I think myself, तो मुझे भी इससे बड़ी motivation मिली है.
Okay.
So it is a good thing and I think इस तरह के और भी चीज़ें होनी चाहिए UMT.
More programs,
more programs, yeah.
How so?
Like
well, to build up your motivation and stuff.
I think awards, like these kind of things, like awards and
the same thing, the employee recognition program. Yeah. Like there could be more like bring your child to work day, or
yeah, maybe there could be exhibitions, or maybe you can highlight anything.
Yeah. And do you think that element brings into like motivating to your employee?
Yeah, that is. Yeah, that is.
Okay. Last question, ma'am.
Yeah.
What do you think makes the ideal employee? What elements there should be to make that batch of ingredient, to make the most ideal employee?
I think for again, such a I would reward. Like to. I will say that the sincerity, punctuality, and responsibility. These are the things I think which makes you more good personality and more good employee, maybe.
Yeah. So what do you think that tops that off, like punctuality,
responsibility?
Yeah. So when you're more responsible and sincere to your work,
if you are responsible, everyone helps you. Like agar kahin par aap stuck bhi ho, and if there's anything you cannot do there, so everyone helps you. Your department, your head, everyone will help you.
And do you think this?
But if agar aap log khud hi se responsible nahi hai, and if you want to like koi aapka kaam kar diye is tarah ki cheeze, to isme fir cheeze kharab ho jati
hai. Do you believe there should be teamwork?
It is very important. Very important.
That brings up the whole. Okay.
Teamwork is very important. But like the best thing of UMT is that there's no politics. Yeah, in our department, yahan par aisa kuch bhi nahi hai. So that is the best thing, जो हमें काम करने के लिए motivate करती है, और इस तरह की कोई tension या इस तरह की कोई चीज़ें नहीं है कि आप
इजीली
काम करते हो.
And such an award gives you the motivation and put a cherry on that, on the
course,
whole.
Of course, of course, it is giving us.
Thank you, ma'am, for this convo, and for telling about your insight of this award and your insight on about employees. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. We will see you next time on another episode for the employee recognition program for the employee of the quarter. My name is Mahnoor and this is UMT TV.